was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
He's really strutting his stuff now. This could be it. Two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal.